And then you see the little kids, and the kids are going, yeah! Ain't it funny how when you're little, you teach the little kids about the boogeyman under the bed, you say it don't exist. You get older and you create all these fucking boogeymans. You talk to so many people, they talk about how fucked up everything is. Yeah, they can see it. But I say, what are you doing about it? Well, they say, oh, everybody else gotta do something about it. Nah. You see, my dad said words are things that are hijacked to control the masses. Yeah, they want confirmation, not conversation. So I'll give this conversation right here. Words get hijacked to meaning to think we use it so they have no meaning. But right now, I'll tell you something. It's your fucking life, no matter how good or bad it is. And every morning, you have the opportunity to get up and try to do something better or take it the same way it is. That is what we call get your fucking hands in the air. Your choice. That is freedom!